The Aditel ADT 936, 938, and 949 are benchtop hydraulic pressure pumps with maximum ranges of 15,000 PSI for the ADT 936 and 938 and 37,500 PSI for the ADT 949. All three models also generate vacuum. The 936 and 949 are designed for oil service, while the 938 is specifically designed for oil-free calibrations using water as the media. All three pumps have a two-stage pressure generation system. The left side is used for priming and generating pressure to a few thousand PSI, while the right side uses a smooth screw press to generate up to maximum pressure and provide very fine resolution. This two-stage system allows pressures as low as 1 PSI and as high as 37,000 PSI to be set with the same pump, a unique Aditel feature. Each pump includes a shutoff valve that isolates the test manifold from the priming section of the pressure circuit. This helps reduce test volume, eliminating potential leaks and providing stable test pressures. The 936 and 938 pumps feature hand-tight quick connectors that seal to 15,000 PSI with no tools or thread sealants. The 949 uses autoclave-compatible fittings common on ultra-high pressure devices. All pumps include three quick connectors, allowing two devices to be calibrated at the same time against a common reference gauge. To operate the pumps, first close the reservoir isolation valve and use the pre-pressurization side to generate up to a few thousand PSI. Then close the isolation valve and use the patented screw press to generate pressures to your test point. Unlike many scissor action pumps, pressures can be increased and decreased smoothly at all pressures. The 936 and 938 can generate 15,000 PSI in 30 seconds. The 949 can generate 37,500 PSI in under 1 minute. When combined with Aditel digital test gauges and calibrators, you have a complete calibration solution for all your high pressure requirements. For more information, visit Aditel's website at www.aditel.com.